How to start the conversation on WhatsApp for Mac. To start the conversation on WhatsApp, you will need to have the contact in your address book. So if the person is not in your contact, you will need to go to your phone and add the contact. After you have added the contact on your phone, you will be able to start the conversation. To start the conversation, tap on the new message from the top. Here, you can start a new group or simply select the person you want to start the conversation. How you can see, we have a new window with the person's name on the top. Here, we can start sending a message to this person. To send a message, just tap on the input from the bottom. Write the message. Also, you can click on the icon from the left. Here, we can add smiles. After you have finished the message, hit enter. Also, you can send GIF files. Click on the smiles icon. Tap on the GIF button. Select an image. You can also use the search to get a better GIF. Write a caption and send the file. You can also send an audio message. Click on the microphone icon from the right. Please note it is possible to get a notice about the usage of the microphone. Allow WhatsApp to use the microphone. After you have finished the audio message, click on Done. If you have made a mistake, you could cancel the message by clicking the Cancel button. Also, on the conversation, you can send images, contacts, and others. You can do that by clicking on the button from the top. From the top, you can click on the More button. Here, you can get info on the Contact Info section. Also, this menu will allow you to select messages, mute notification, clear messages, and delete chat. Let's click on the Contact Info. Here, you will see more info about the person. A gallery with all images sent and also more info about the contact. Just check this info and use it how it is best fit for you. So this is how you start and continue the chat with somebody on WhatsApp for Mac. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.